Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Today we are going to talk about Kotak Mahindra Bank. This bank is in news due to so many reasons. Recently there was a news broke out in the market. Kotak Mahindra Bank has informed BSE in their filings they upload on their BSE website for their whatever updates are there, that there was a news that Berkshire Hathaway, that is a big company of America backed by, means owned by Warren Buffett, the biggest investor of America, renowned investor of America. So there was a news that Berkshire Hathaway is going to buy 5 or 10% of Kotak Mahindra Bank. So such a renowned buyer is going to buy Kotak Mahindra Bank. So people started speculating on Kotak Mahindra Bank, and in that speculation the share price went up from 8 to 10%. So let's see what is the root of this rumor or unconfirmed news. Actually I want to tell you how it originated. Recently another news is also connected with this news. I will talk on that also. Okay, you can see here that promoter holding of Kotak Mahindra Bank promoter in Kotak Mahindra Bank is up to 30%. So new Basel norms mandated by RBI Bank, those are going to implement in India. According to that Basel norms, the promoter holding cannot be more than 20%. So Kotak Mahindra Bank was told to reduce it by 10%. So people must have thought that Kotak Mahindra Bank is in requirement of divesting its 10%. So that may be the reason that people thought that this could be the true, or it is not yet confirmed completely apart from company's confirmation that they are not selling any stake to Berkshire Hathaway, that Berkshire Hathaway is not going to buy any stake in Kotak Mahindra Bank. So that was the reason that Kotak people started thinking that they may definitely buy into it, and they are into requirement, Kotak Mahindra Bank. So they started buying it, and in that speculation the share went up. Now another thing happened today, I think, about this bank, that share tumbled down. It is because Kotak Mahindra Bank has filed a petition in Honorable Bombay High Court as per their BSE filings regarding dilution of their stake. RBI had told them, as I told you earlier, to reduce their stake to 19% or below 20%. So recently in August or September, before September, in August end, Kotak Mahindra Bank had issued around 500 crore rupees perpetual non-convertible preference shares, through which they had increased their paid up capital from 900 crores to 1400 or 1300 crores around. So due to that, Kotak Mahindra Bank assumed that these perpetual shares, preference shares, were as per the Basel norms condition. So it is a valid way of decreasing their promoter stake to below 20%. But RBI, as per this letter, it appears that RBI has denounced this and they are not accepting this. Therefore Kotak Mahindra Bank has gone into the court. Okay, now the question is whether this was right or wrong. So it is a question of discussion in between them two. So they will be discussing on it whether they are right or wrong. Actually what I think is that, my understanding, though this issue is very complex and requires complex understanding of accounting, what I understood is that this perpetual share doesn't carry voting rights. So even after issuance of this perpetual shares, the voting right remains 30%. That may be what is RBI is objecting. I don't confirm this, that is what I'm thinking, and nor I recommend this share or any stand of buying or selling on this share. So please check my disclaimer while proceeding on this bank. So that is what I think, that due to the absence of voting rights in preference shares the issued by Kotak Mahindra Bank, the voting right remains with promoter is 30%, and that may be something that RBI is objecting. So this discussion will go on for few days or I don't know for how much time. So this will be a kind of little uncertainty for this share. So let's see in future what happens about this share. One more thing, the share has gone very finely towards up. If you had invested in the share in 2014 January, then you would have fetched around 2.5 times return on your portfolio. Okay, this is all of Kotak Mahindra Bank in latest news. Okay, one more thing about Nifty. If you had invested in Nifty before, suppose 3 years back in December 2015, then you might have fetched around 36% return on your portfolio from 2015 December to 2018 December today. Okay, so this is not my recommendation about a Nifty or its index fund. This is just I'm telling you one fascinating thing about this Nifty and Kotak Mahindra Bank. Okay, please keep listening to Share Market Friend. And one more thing, please press on this Share Market Friend icon to subscribe this channel. This is very important to encourage me, to help me continuing on this channel. Please click on this link, share. It will generate a share link. You can share where you can share it with your friends and all. Okay, thank you very much for listening, Share Market Friend.